guide to universal catalysts. One of the most well-protected dinosaurs ever was the Eophil Catalyst. Its name means well-armored head because it was head to tail and body armor. The Eophil Catalyst was a herbivore in the late Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago. The Eophil Catalyst had a bony tail club that it used for defense.
You really do have a bony tail.
Dino David's Field Guide to the Eophil Catalyst.